What is up, guys? It is Wuzhang Jian, and we're playing Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy. Game? I think that is? I don't know, I'm not good with running animals. The only reason that I'm able to play it is because I got it on deal on PSN for much $40 for the digital edition. I don't remember what it's called. Okay, let's start it. Check out options. Language. Everybody. Combat. Subtitles. Gotta have the subtitles on. I think that's it. I love this music. This is actually my first Final Fantasy game. So I needed to play some other games to know what's going on. Yeah, I'm pretty much stuffed. I don't know if I'm supposed to be playing these first. I'm just gonna go into yes, start the tutorial. I wanna be a complete. What is it contacting me by the phone? Man, it's just going by so quick. Doesn't give me an option to just press X to continue. Just keeps going. Now we're in A. I'm not to join us. Buddy says he will for training for the pal. Right, let's get started. And yourself. Thank you. Okay. Well, this sounds like Kingdom Hearts. That's probably a very new thing to say. Whoa, what's happening? Whoa. Come on, Noctis. Come on! The only reason I know his name is Noctis is because I've watched the British series and all. That's bloody odds. Or bloody. Attack. Okay. I'm gonna get behind him and. Yeah! Thank you.
Jeez. Come on. Bring it. Is that a chocobo? I have no idea what chocobos are, but I don't know what they look like. Okay, time to put an attack, defend, and parry into a way different. Come on, let's do this! Ah, jeez. Okay. Whoa! Such talking little animal. And this is the part where I put my sword or knife. Hello. Please, basically, I'm not controlling or being an MP. Okay, just explore. I fixed my headphones, I can't really hear. Okay. Wait. I thought we just did walk. Oh, wait. I need God, this is the one where he walks to a certain spot because it's played. Sure. What's my camera? What's my camera? Do this. Point four. Ah, this is what I was talking about. I saw from the parody. Bridge series. Okay. Oh, warp strike camp. And it's times 20. Uses MP. Okay. this again. Over. Okay. Sorry, I haven't been talking. Okay, we're gonna hide here for a bit. Whoa! Ooh! Jeez! No, 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 no! Got ya! Take that! Thanks, Luke. Animal. Probably my guardian animal. Next. Okay. Sorry if this is boring, but I want to try to beat the egg. Okay, just attack him. Okay. Let's do this! Hiya! Oh! Jeez. This is fun. It's real awesome. Yeah, let me dodge. Whoa, that was close. Use different weapons. Alright? I have different weapons? Remember. I never saw that. Really? Whoa, these are fast. Idea bomb. Use what? Is there a weapon for me? Thanks. Like how I can just do this in little battle. Alright, was I supposed to put that? And this. Yeah. Got that down. What's next? Spells. Use magic. Yeah, with spell to get stuff. And this pet is really useful. Here. Here is like, I want to check it out. Okay, let's do this. Oh, these are the things that you burn, like grenades. Alright. Thank you. Take that.
Oh.
5, send him down. No. Don't go on fire. Attack.
This is straight on walk, bro.
Got the hang of that. Kind of reminds me of this sprite from Spider. That other one. I think this one is. Teamwork.
You rang?
It's prompt time. Okay. Probably should have read that. Shit. Jenny. Bullets. And doing, can you swap weapons, Prompter? Well, at least you took me out. Better not hurt my pet. The rackers. Oh, so it's gonna like revive me and stuff. Okay. You okay, dude? Obviously not. Okay. Let me rescue you. Come on, bro. Let's go. I like how my pet uses like emoticons or whatever it's called. Okay, I don't think I was supposed to do that. Do I do one for him?
Okay.
Hello. Rainbows. These rainbows are good. But now, okay, let's do this prompt. Yeah. Okay, that was clumsy. Using his own weapon against.
I never miss.
That was easy. Heck, Buzz, ready. Your buddy's at your side, you've got nothing to be afraid of. Okay.
So I'm not a complete noob, I'll give a 12 out. What? Get closer. Demons and Night. 1. Eos is played by hordes of demons. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Vicious nocturnal creatures of various forms that strike fear into the hearts of even the most seasoned. Demons are the denizens of the night, more predatory among them, are drawn to the roads of the dark. People now dread the setting of the sun for fear that what once was might be lured into shadows. In recent years, the demons have grown in number while the nights have grown in volume. Correlation between the two phenomena is yet unproven. The scientists assist in their search for them. Okay. There it is. Sorry if this is long, you probably clicked on the video, but I'm just wanting to learn about this world I'm about to play in. And learn how to defend myself. Magic of the... I'm probably going to really pronounce this wrong. Luki? Oh. I'm trying to not say Lucy. But it probably is Lucy. Just ignore it. Who knows? 1. A crystal is the divine cornerstone of the kingdom of Lucas or Lucis? The stone has a will of its own and channels the sacred power through the ring of Lucy, the monarch who bears it. This is in the line of creatures have innate ability to conjure magical weapons and people of close attendants are also reported access to self-same power. Magical barrier known as the wall at Swarm can be a fire effect, and thereby maintain peace, yet not entirely without struggle. Sustaining the wall imposes an immense physical burden on the king, but to let it fall for the moment would be an invite to total damage. It seems like a heavy burden. Not this was supposed to be the next king? Damn. Well, that's just what part is that. Okay. This looks cool. 6 and the Oracle. 1. All tales tell of 6 gods who have stood watch over Eos since antiquity. It is said they now slumber, conserving the strength waiting to awaken on the coming of plague known as the Star Scourge. 2. She most pure of faith is the Oracle, daughter in the line of those said to be the 6 blessed with the astral gods. Blessed by the astral gods, she calls forth the power of Eos to heal those who suffer. Her devotion to helping all those in need has inspired reverence for her among people from all over the world. Okay. So, have a
pain besides the pump. I don't think so. Okay, I think this is the last one. Lands of Eos 1. Sort of takes place in the Lands of Eos. Present, the world is divided between the two current states. 2. Controlling the majority of the world's lands is a militarily mighty Niflheim? Probably said that really wrong. And aggressively expanding Imperial War Machine. Kingdom of Elysis. Elysis. I don't know how to say it. Continues to resist the Empire's advance with magic. Crown City of Insomnia stands proud as the Kingdom's last bastion. But the Empire has already made inroads on the outlying territories, including the primary regency. E. Is K. And play. Probably pronounces all pretty well. You know, because I'm new. Okay. Let's talk to this guy. Oh, girl. I didn't know the gender. Shouldn't assume the gender. At least all like this. Starting again. Finally getting into it. Yes. Recording, so I'm going to get a solo call. He's betraying me. Sorry if you had to go through all that with me and you're still watching somehow. Thanks. And hopefully you learned something new as well. Or just, you know, enjoy it somehow. In the time I know, only the prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness fails the world and the King of Light shall come. Our four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. Probably read that a bit fast, but it's slow. Anyhow, if you liked the video, make sure to, you know, leave a like. And possibly consider subscribing if you want to see more. I'm gonna make more content, it's just. Oh wait. Tale of the Chosen King, Savior, to the Star. Not this. Hell. What's going on, guys? Damn, that's a lot of fire. It's really bright. I can't see. He's attacking. Whoa! Jeez!
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down!
I'm doing it.
Don't keep him busy!
Ignis.
Quickly!
Before
he strikes again!
Oh, jeez.
Here comes!
Adios. And.
I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Okay. I have no idea what just happened. Before.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Oh, this dialogue is definitely different in pitch.
Well, pretty.
princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Careful down the steps.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern, nor do you. Take heed. Once you set forth,
English.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you.
That's Lucis.
Walk tall, my son.
I got a trophy in Somnius. I do not know. Okay. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis. This Caelan sets forth from his homeland with free men, with his free men, in tow his destination of Tisia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Unifreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Man, it's been over 30 minutes. Damn. Probably gonna end the video as soon as possible. As soon as I can pause that. I don't wanna skip this given night.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up.
Man.
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
How do I push? R2.
Don't push something so heavy.
Oh, this is.
When the night.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Chat is a trap.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
Actually, controller, right?
That said Hammerhead was right there.
Okay, we need to stay on this side
next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
It's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
And darling, darling, stay by me. Oh, stay.
Like I said, thanks if you've gotten this far. I'll probably say we'll split this up or have one long video. I'm ahead. This is the one where we meet.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting! Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not Hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
Don't be the same, Sid, could
Didn't
it?
Your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic.
I think that was a Sid from... older games. I ain't sure.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Okay. Wait, do we have to talk to her? Let's talk.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
That's a good thing we came to talk to her.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Hey, how you going?
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gill?
Hmm. Why does it give me an option to refuel? I ain't got a car. I got a car earlier. What are y'all talking?
Hey, what are you after this time?
A
moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Okay.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Alright, let me just
check if I can change my color scales. This is to snow jacket, casual outfit. This is casual outfit. Okay, that's better. Gory Webdex. This looks like something from freaking Warframe. Oh yeah, I said I would end the video here. Alright, sorry and thank you if you've gone this far. Catch you in the next video. This has been Lu Zi, ZR, and I'll catch you next time. Peace.